I find the core social institution and particularly qualitative research methods, particularly the latter, a safe haven for exploring further the use of Filipino and then developing our local constructs. We begin with local sources, what other Filipino scholars have written on a topic. Then we start conceptualizing research problems. We choose particular field sites where the student could explore or could interact with participants for the research. And after that, then we consider the non-local sources and deploy what we consider as the talastasan, or a critical engagement with the local literature as well as the foreign literature, hand in hand with the fieldwork material that they are exploring. We have, to some extent, appropriated Western works on oral history, life history work, but have considered this vis-a-vis the Filipino tradition of the cuento, the pagpapakwento, for example, or storytelling, or asking elders to tell stories about what happened during the Japanese period, or the recollections of martial law. I think the significant point in relation to this endeavor is that when we teach research in along the Western approach, you have to specifically identify a section on ethics in social research. When we use the Filipino approach, the ethical consideration is built into the mode of doing research right from the beginning. You do not feel a need to have to specify ethics as a particular dimension of research. For example, even among feminist writers, we see categories such as the researcher and the researched. In Filipino, it would be rude to speak of the mananaliksik and the sinasaliksik, no? or the person being studied. It would be inappropriate to say that. So we have a term, the mananaliksik, the researcher, and the kalahok, or the participant, instead. No? So that alters the nature of the relationship as well as the expectations that are implicit in such relationships. I also find the use of visual methods particularly relevant. Again, I think this emanates from a sense of unease and insecurity over the remarkably good Filipino films that are being produced and how this material could be sociologically developed. So overall, what we've been trying to do is to explore both meaningful methodological approaches and local categories, engaging the local literature, the Western literature, but grounded in terms of an exposure to grounded material or to empirical material.